I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin.
Badass!
Get a room, you two. Ronnie, wait. Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change. Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal.
That built all of this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
Eh, we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
They sure had a thing for locked gates.
Since when is a locked gate anything but a challenge to you?
Didn't say I wasn't gonna open it.
What's going on here? The gunk's going all crazy around this weird pipe. Almost like it's aware of it.
A weird pipe? Are you being careful?
Yes. The gunk just seems more aggressive.
Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
We just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? It was like all attracted to the pipe, so...
The pipe is full of energy!
Bingo. Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it.
Huh?
What's this thing? Uh-oh. Bex? I think I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got two good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can... No worries. I'll figure something out.
Try to remove some more gunk from the pipe if you find any. Getting more readings from the energy spikes could help me with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some cleaning up. Should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. Seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
This can help me? Sweet! Natural bridges. All right! Maybe I can shoot that thing down? You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. I'm not sure how it translates. Something like... Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. Another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture. Yeah!
Static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
Just one more to go, I think.
You know, I think they valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Might be able to track the pipe through here.
Thank you.
They worked metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration.
Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? Do you think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seems quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society. Close to the pipe seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle. Answer through that opening.
All right, here we go.
Time to see where all this leads to.
Can't wait.
I wonder how they built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place. Are you there? Crap!
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there, is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck! No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Do they make offerings to the energy god? Ugh, enough with the fantasies, Ronnie. Stay focused. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person. Thank you. mask on. Open?
You're back.
Oh, I was so worried. At first, I lost the ping and the radio went all static. I went inside to try and fix it, and then came this sound like a swoosh. And I looked down and the whole place had changed. The river's clearing up. The air is lighter, and the energy reading went right off the chart.
I know, right? It was like this mega gunk, and I was... I opened a hatch on the pipe, and there was this, like, energy blast? All the gunk vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. If you think it's safe to go down there?
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. Following the pipe. Getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. Here we go!
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the geist was buried. The gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.